I feel the Lord is here to come upon people with boldness today. So Holy Spirit, I just ask that you come right now and you put courage deep in us. Courage to look even in the face of death without fear. Without fear. Courage to look straight into the scorn and rejection of men without fear. A holy resilience inside of us, Lord, to do all that you have put inside our hearts, Lord, to see your kingdom come on earth through radical obedience, God. I just pray that you would release faith, courage, boldness. You would demolish the power of fear in us. Let it come. Let it come. Let it come, Lord. Even now, strengthen, strengthen us, Lord. Let it come. Lord, we know that there is one who prowls around like a lion, but there is one who is a lion. And we know the difference, God. So roar over us this morning, we pray, God. Roar over us this morning. Roar!